Toastmasters.
Good evening.
And guys, I'm Alex. And he said he is a little nervous, and I'm very nervous. Okay, so today, topic is what motivated you to move forward? And I want to share an example. Like climbing a mountain, what motivated me to move forward? Is climbing 10,000 stairs or conquer the mountain and enjoy the beautiful view? Yeah. So I want to share three words. The first word is vision. Vision. 愿景. And 它的意思就是有点像 dream and hope. 就是有一点是 可能会达到的, 有点 做梦这样, 有点画大饼的, 和梦想这样. And the for 讲一下例句, our standing at the summit, I beheld the magnificent scenery, which was the vision I had driving for over the years. Okay, and the second word is mission. 就是 vision 和 mission 和 core value 这个三个字是可以叫 VMC。 那它通常是企业的一个三个重要的价值, 对, 那也可以用在我们个人身上。 OK, so the second word is mission. It can translate as 使命, 那这个翻译会比任务还要比较深层一点。 那它是一个很明确的目标。 So the example is, our mission is to climbing everything, overcome every challenge, and march forward with courage. Okay. And the third word is core value. And it can translate as 核心价值. 那它会比 mission 和 vision 更是一个重点, 就是我们行动准则, 就是要依照这个。 Or for example, teamwork and perseverance are our core value as we ascend the mountain together, supporting each other so every step of the journey. Okay, so it's my sharing. So everyone can use this word to say your share your topic. Thank you.
Okay. And use your okay. Words.
So my word is the vision. We must have a vision.
What's your vision?
For example, like climbing a mountain, my vision is to overcome the
100 overcome
the obstacle, 克服困难, and saw the beautiful scenery. 看到美景. So if I have this vision and I can move forward, not just stand up, 不是只是走楼梯. Yes, thank you.
Okay. So vision is the most important thing to help you to move forward.
Yeah.
Okay. So thank you for your sharing.
Thank you.